I have a problem with you.
Yeah, of course, you will have many more problems to come.
See, what my problem is, in a human autonomy, there is a tongue which can move anywhere because there is no bone. That doesn't mean your speech should not have spine. You are the one who talked about RSS few years back, and now you change everything. Isn't it very obvious when something is written on the wall, there is no conspiracy theory in this country? I don't want to be a learned man to know history. I just want to learn from history. But I want a life. I want a life today. I want a life for the future to the demands of the 21st century.
But what's wrong with your life? It seems to be okay to me.
Yeah, my life and your life is very beautiful.
Huh?
My life and
then
your
you
life
say,
is
I
very
want
beautiful
a life.
Because
you want
I'm not
a
being
life.
Personal. I tell you, let me, but I have a Christian mother. I have a Hindu wife. I have no issues. There's so much of harmony in my life. You have a Parsi in your family. You have a Muslim in your family. You are superb. There's harmony. Why do you want to be hypocrites? Let the country be in harmony too.
So who's stopping the country from... See, who's stopping the country from
We should not debate
is
Hindutva.
This is
let's
the
not
problem.
Be smart.
No, one second. In fact, if you get specific, I can understand. RSS has said this, or Hindutva has meant this... And it should be, if you are going to apply it to us, you must tell us that you have said it. You don't call Amit Shah a Hindu, you don't call Modi a Hindu, but 99.999% of India calls them Hindus and good Hindus. So it is you who are out of step.
No, just because they are fooling the people, at least I should remove the mask too, no? You can't be a Hindu when you say you'll wipe out a religion. I'm not anti-Hindu.
No, none of
if
them have said that.
In a remote corner, if you think I'm anti-Hindu, I'm not.
No, I'm saying that. None of them has said that we'll wipe out the Muslims.
Who has not said? Mr. Anand Kumar Hegde has not
Modi
said?
Modi has not said it. Amit Shah has not said it. Who else has said it? Nobody has said
okay,
it.
Okay, if
we are all bound by the Constitution.
Okay, so if you are...